Man, it's still going down, man. Hustle Town Network over here. BFE Rock Club, Northwest H-Town. We in the building, man. That's right, man. Big Yogi, Lil Flip performing live tonight. We got a hell of a bunch of artists hitting the stage. They all doing their thing. Y'all just did your thing a while ago, though, man.
Yes, sir. It's Will the King, COE, Chaotic Obedience Entertainment. Shout out to Texan 97.9. Shout out Hustle Town.
That's right, man. It's really going down. Let me ask you this. When was the, one of the first times you heard of Hustle Town Network, man? Because I know you've been checking us out for a little minute. You remember back how far or when?
2017.
Hey.
I've been in it for a minute. I've been behind the scenes, though, because I had to be behind them first to get into them, you know? So I've been watching y'all, man. So the first show I ever did with Yogi, it was 18th Street Pier Bar and Grill. It was Lil Kiki. Shout out Lil Kiki. You know
hey,
what I'm saying?
So you've been rocking with us for a minute.
Yes, sir. I've been out. Yeah, bro. Yeah, I've been waiting to get in the camera.
Right. That's right. And I think I did actually got you on Facebook or something.
Yeah, I do.
Okay,
I've been
checking y'all, man. So yeah, you've been consistent with it. What's some advice you would tell some of these artists that never been on one of these stages, that never been in a part of a contest? I've seen you do the contest. I've seen you just do just about everything.
Yes,
for those
sir.
Who have not been on a contest, what would you tell them?
Man, when you step up to the plate, you know, kind of like don't even worry about, worry about who's around. Don't ever, you know, mistaken that, because there's people that might be able to give you what you're looking for. But at the same time, don't take the criticism to the heart, bro, because it's only going to be critical and make you better. That's the best thing I could say, because you know what? Half these artists come in the game and I see them for a year or two and they out. And you know, me, I've been in the same situations where I feel like, man, this might not work, but I keep going with it, man. And I don't worry about what other people say, because as long as I know my head straight and everything's good and I got people following me because I'm leading, then we Gucci, man.
That's right, man. And one thing I will add, too, because everybody has the same, hey, I'm the next up. This the one. This that. Come find out, right? Come get on one of these stages. See what you're rocking with. See what you got. See what
Facts.
You need to work on. You know, Facts. That's really what it's about, man. So real quick, drop the social media, man, where they got to check you out
at. You could check me out on Instagram under Will the King of COE. You can find me on Facebook. It's Chaotic Obedience Entertainment. YouTube, it's Will the King, COE. Also, Chaotic Visuals, COE. There's two YouTube pages. One's for the documentary side, documentations, visuals, and the other side was the music side. So
there you go. And let's talk about the music, man. What's some of your musical influences, man, that got you right here on this stage? That's like, you know what?
Man,
this is who I rock with.
First and foremost, shout out to Lil Flip, because I've been around with my pop, you know, growing up in Houston, whether it's the East Side, Baytown area, or it's the North Side, you know, it doesn't matter, Houston. That's what school was about. It's unity, you know what I'm saying? So my pop had me listen to Flip and all the SUC, Swisher House. Shout out H-Town. But my main influences when I was younger, man, Funk Volume, Dizzy Wright, Hobson, a lot of L.A. East Coast artists. I'm more of a knowledgeable type of person. I can rap and talk some shit. You know, I like to freestyle. I'm really good at freestyle. I could put that on. I swear, hey, shout out Flip, bro, for real. But I'm more of a logical person. Dizzy Wright was one of the main influences, and Fora, those two people. If you haven't heard of them, you definitely need to go check them out, because they're full of good stuff for you, man. And the music's hot. The music's hot, bro.
That's what it is, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all got to see some of the crew with you, man. Who we got right here, too, with you right here, man?
Man,
this is
right here, Mr. Koi Fish. Koi.
What's up? It's Apollo Koi. You should check out our video on YouTube, Running Out of Time. It hit 1.1K. I shot and filmed it and edited it. And I'm actually open up for work. So anytime, anyone wants to work, I'm all about unity and peace, bro.
Hey, that's Koi. That's Koi.
That's right, man. It's going down right here, man. Moments away, we got Big Yogi, Lil Flip hitting the stage tonight. It's Pisces Party right here, BFE Rock Club.
Yes, sir.
I appreciate you tapping in with us, man.
Pisces
Souls. And be sure to follow my boy, because he's doing big things, been doing big things.
Yes,
and
sir.
And keep doing big things right here. Your boy Infamous Tex, broadcasting from BFE Rock Club.
Yes, sir.
We out.
Hey, shout out Tex.